Welcome back, and the playoffs are on the horizon. Just 1 week of play, a week that doesn't mean a whole lot. So we're kind of looking forward to the playoffs.
Yeah, we can do that.
That's right. Yeah.
We're not really good.
Coaches, players, you probably want to take care of this week, but we're going to look forward to the playoffs. And for Ryder and Olthe, it's one of two opponents that they can play in the playoffs.
And I think Olthe is going to see Lake Dallas.
Yeah, although, it looks that way. Lake Dallas or Dunbar.
It'd be Dunbar. And Dunbar's who they played in by district, but Lake Dallas they'd been in the district with. So
yeah.
Very familiar with them. Lake Dallas looks like the more powerful team. And the quarterback was a sophomore last year and was just getting his feet wet when they weren't able to get out of out of district.
But defensively, they've looked really – I mean, you look at what they do on paper defensively. They've been very impressive in that district. It's not a strong district, 6-5A, but they've done pretty well. They haven't even given up 100 points in that district. So they're doing a good job on that facet of it. They're undefeated in that district, too. And you really feel like – I mean, Dunbar's only got one loss, but you feel like they're the better team. It is set for Springtown. They're going to play in Springtown. It's 7:30 p.m. Friday game of the playoffs.
And I think the Coyotes are going to be ready for this. Obviously, they got to play Denton this week, which would be a good athletic matchup. But the Coyotes, by stubbing their toe right out of the gate against Brewer, have been kind of in playoff mode ever since then.
Yeah, they have. And I actually joked with Coach Russell. I was like, maybe you should lose this Denton game because you bounce back so well.
Yeah.
But, of course, they're not trying to do that. They've really got a lot of momentum going their way right now. Defense is playing pretty solid.
Yeah, it is.
Offense is starting to find its rhythm, not just relying on a big play. They're able to kind of grind some things out now, too.
Yeah, and then for Ryder, they're waiting on the winner of Eastern Hills
and Grapevine. Eastern Hills is a team. They both got the same record. They both got 3 wins this year. Eastern Hills
two
is a
wins.
Team.
Somebody's going to get
for their third win. That's right.
And they both given up 50 points a lot of times.
Yeah, Eastern Hills is a team that lost to Chisholm Trail, who Ryder beat convincingly. Feel like Grapevine's going to be the team that they face. Don't know where that game's going to happen yet, but you're going to like Ryder. They seem like they have the more forgiving first round matchup than Olthe.
Yeah,
at this point.
I would say so. I would say like Dallas is going to be a load,
and they would be
for anybody in this district. Mm-hmm. Lake Dallas, I think, would have fit with all our contenders.
Yeah,
but Ryder's got it rolling pretty good. There are some things Ryder will want to clean up, and they're going to get tested against Azle.
Yeah,
and then it'll almost be a drop down in competition for the first round.
Yeah.